New releases from Diane Reevely and Ranger are always exciting, and today's are no exception. What is a little unusual is that I don't have the products here in my studio to show you. Instead, I'm working with paper copies of the photographs. That's what all of this is right here. But I wanted to get this out. I wanted everyone to know that we have them. They're in stock and ready to go. And given the nature of things right now, this was the best way to do that. So included this time are 7 stamp sets. You see 6 here. We're going to come back to these hexagons. There's clearly a plan here. I'm not entirely certain what die has in mind, but you'll notice that there's hexagons in one of the stencils. So there's definitely something she's got in mind. There's a set of characters with heads and bodies and legs, just as you would expect. There's a wonderful set of snarky sayings, just because. And I think this is pretty funny. It's one that she's named Pandemic that show her heads and her faces with a mask on. Right now, they made me laugh, especially these sayings, and right now, a little bit of a laughter is, I think, a very good thing. So turning our attention to the stencils, this release falls into 3 groups. So the first thing that I'll show you are the 3 full-sized silhouette stencils. There's Odie Tom and, I can't remember this one's name, I think those are the names. I'm dreadful with names with people, never mind pictures of people, but there are these 3 full-sized silhouettes. In addition to that, there are 3 sets of Dyalog stencils, and Dyalog has been huge the last few months. Di's been using it extensively to create in. And then the other piece of this, and here's where you'll notice the hexagons, the other piece of this are the 3 regular stencils. And when I say regular, I mean the ones that she generally releases in small and large versions. The patterns, these are both small stencils. The patterns are ever so slightly different. On the large version of this one, and I think on this one, rather than 4 panes in the diamond and 4 panes in the square, I think it's been increased to a little bit more. And then there are 2 that are named Quilt. One that measures, and I'm going to guess that the 2.5 inches refers to this, 2 inches rather. There's a 2-inch version and a 1-inch version. But again, there's definitely a common theme, and I'm certain when Di reveals it to us, it will all make sense. I'm not privy to what she has in mind, but I'm certain it's got to be good because she's come up with it. So new Dylusions Stamps and Stencils, they're in stock now at joggles.com and ready to ship.